started online training through WhatsApp for all our categories, from Ranji under 23, under 19, women's in all women's with under 19 seniors, everyone with the help of our physio Vivek Mishra, Anusri, trainer Salma, and all the coaches who are going to be participating in this. The main aim of this rehab and fitness facility is that we lost a lot of time because of lockdown and this coronavirus. So I had something in my mind that I had to do something. So I approached our management, especially Suraj and Vipul, and I just told them my ideas, what I have to do, this I have to do. So they suggested it was a good idea and go ahead. So I had a very nice plan with me with the help of my staff, and I started doing all this rehab and fitness. So we have a physio and trainer who and the coaches who have a lot of data, which I kept in first memory, saying their injuries, especially their injuries during BCCI tournament where they were injured. So most of the players, they hardly do any rehab. So I thought this is the right time for me to come out and help everybody. So with the help of this physio, I started getting all their data of injuries and thought that we do everything in online. So when we find out like their physical fitness, how level is there, so we started giving them particular exercise initially. And we told everybody to do this exercise so that we can monitor them how they're doing it. Same thing, first we started doing injured players with their rehab program. Once they are getting fit, then we try to give them another fitness program. So according to their strength and weaknesses, we have given all the fitness program to individuals. So we have given them a benchmark that saying that such a time you have to complete it. Once the lockdown is getting over, we'll try to get them on the ground and try to do screening of all the players so that we know where they stand. Players to stay home, stay safe, and do their rehab and fitness in the house only.